Hi, I'm Gray. This is Katie.
Hi.
We're artists of Rust Altar, and we're just going to give you a little virtual tour. It's going to be great.
Awesome.
Here's this weird window, and thus the art begins. We have this romance yourself, labeled number two, very important detail. What's this, Katie?
So this is a print/mixed media, some two houses, a person in between, some sharp color contrast.
Small art also.
Small art, similarly house person, some wood burning.
And then we have this quilt on the wall. It says in puffy letters, it's okay to rest, with a nice neon scribbly thing. We have a small rest altar here, with a sound machine underneath.
And then over here, we have a heating pad, super important for resting and comfort. And we have a table set up. There's some paper for response opportunities for folks who are wandering through. It says, how do you rest? And lots of space for people to answer and reflect. And then on the wall up here, we also have another quilt that says, you are enough. I realize I skipped over all
of. And up here we have very tall art.
Tall.
This is some purple chains, majestically framed. And then here we have a good pile of dirt. This is on some gauzy mesh tool. With a little mess of fake flowers. And we have some very expensive supplements. $60! Oh my goodness! That's how much they charge you for each of these bottles at the doctor's.
It's because they're shiny.
And this is Katie's mini quilt project.
We have a here with you text on it with some embroidery. And then next to that, there's also some screen printed fabric pieces that Gray did with a gold, what would you describe that as? Sunburst sort of shape?
I call it sun spiral.
A sun spiral. And then over here we have another larger quilt, also tall art. It has a sort of gray, ambiguous mountain shape in the center with a figure underneath in bright green and yellow fabric, surrounded by a bright green border. And then below that we have a satin red cushion against the wall. And then moving over here, some more wall art. We have a couple of prints from Gray. Gray, do you want to talk about your two prints?
This print here is my original installation, Sick Bed, which Rust Altar collaborated with Katie on the quilts on. So it's like a little bed with lots of pill bottles around it, books, tea station, heating pad, etc. And then above it, we have the pill bottles from said drawing. Another little altar. And these are the genderqueer queens in purple. They have secret messages on the inside, but you can't see them.
Enticing. And then back here we have a pan over. How do you rest in big letters? What do you call that when it's like a birthday, like a happy birthday string? But
it's like a banner.
It's a banner inspiring you to rest.
The text is mirrored in this giant glass vessel, which also asks you, how do you rest? And there's more paper and pens for people to answer, and more fabric scraps, gloves, hand sanitizer, everything you could want in a table. Over here, we have another beautiful quilt by Katie. It says, you are good. It has a nice texture. And some shirts and totes I made that say, cut the chain, break the enclosure, the land is self-ruling, reinstate public space. It's in a nice pink.
And then over here we have some more prints from Gray. This one up here says, time slows, being sick is like time travel. People on the fast timeline slip out of your timeline. You find softer pleasures, you find softer, slower pleasures with red, yellow, and pink illustrations. And then there's more of the genderqueer queens in blue and red.
Classic playing card colors.
Very classic. And then another mixed media piece of mine that's another mountain form with a figure underneath sort of like the ground area. And then another, so then we have another print with from Gray with a grass pattern and then white text that reads they, them, femme in a really great Gothic font. I love that print. Oh, so good. And then we have more framed work overall. So we have another blanket with a house structure. There's another Romance Yourself, which we saw at the beginning also. And then another shelf of the pill bottles from Sickbed, along with inhalers and some other things as well.
Here is another large scrap altar. This is what the side of your bed could look like, you know? Mine does sometimes. Less glitter, though. They make uglier packaging. And then we have the gold, pink, and green genderqueer queens. This wonderful wood burning.
Yeah.
Person under a house, the robot hand, this print of a house attached to another house that's sinking in water, another person under a mountain, and the time slows print in another color. And then finally down here, our last altar with another sound machine. So you got two for full surround sound. And I think the last things are this quilt up top. It says, I believe you. Very traditional quilt pattern. And the final thing, the giant, most giant quilt that we've ever made is this gauze quilt. It's 40 feet long. That is covering the whole space. And it reads rest over here in pink silky letters. So this is rest altar. It's a space to rest, reflect, art that you can see while your body is supported. It's like usually a low stimulation, sensory relaxing space. And thank you for coming to our digital online tour.
Thank you. Ooh, that's nice. I love that.